watching News 8 Now. I'm Meghan Torjussen.
I'm Erin Ovalle. Maine State Police say Leroy Smith III of Gardner has been charged with murdering his father. State Police announced the charges last night after autopsy results showed Leroy Smith Jr. died from multiple stab wounds. Detectives say 24-year-old Leroy Smith III killed his father inside of the apartment that they shared in Gardner. The body then was transported to a wooded area in Richmond where it was found on Monday. Police were tipped off by something that the younger Smith said when he was arrested for an unrelated charge out of Massachusetts.
A Sanford man will be making his first court appearance today to face aggravated assault charges. 21-year-old Anthony Carpinelli is being charged without bail at the York County Jail. He's charged with severely injuring his infant twins. The baby boy and girl were both born prematurely less than 2 months ago. Their mother took the twins to the Barbara Bush Children's Hospital with severe head injuries on Monday. An investigation determined both were in the sole care of their father when they sustained those injuries. Carpinelli will make his appearance by video this afternoon at the Springvale District Court.
Maine's highest court is siding with a group that wants voters to decide the fate of Portland's Congress Square Plaza. The state Supreme Court upheld a lower court ruling allowing the group of Friends of Congress Square Park to force a citywide vote on this issue. The group wants to block Portland from selling a portion of the plaza to the Westin Harborview Hotel. More than 4,000 people signed a petition and voters will weigh in next month. Thanks for tuning in to this News 8 Now update.
Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a great day.